जेसुकै भन उहाँले तिमीलाई नै मा
animal population recently? Okay, I mean, it seems to me like there are a lot less of little critters running around. Maybe it's just me, but I get the impression that someone's been doing a lot of hunting. I'm serious. What the hell are these people keeping all these animals for? I mean, we're all vegetarian here. It's not for food. There's no way you're just eating tiger burgers every day. That's a lot of fucking tiger burgers to eat. You need to diversify. At least have some vegetables. It'll make your bowel movements a lot smoother. Maybe someone's making a line of designer wallets and handbags using local wildlife. Now that's an interesting business idea. Oh yeah, that's gotta be it. Oh, yep, okay, yep, I already see it right now. Somebody's killing all these animals, then making a super exclusive line of wildlife-based clothing and accessories. I already have it imagined. It's called, maybe it's called Kirati Couture or Kirati Style. This is a great business venture, actually. Okay, if you are the dude that's hunting all these animals, hit me up. We can get into this business together because I'm tired of sitting here with children.